Welcome to Kalinga Tutorial, Santikanan Lane, near FM College, Baleshwar. Online classroom.
Now we will discuss different questions. So before discussion, we have to remember that actually active to passive and passive to active, both are very important for the students. Pero a mí que se discusión cuando, whatever we have discussed, this is active to passive. Now I am going to discuss passive to active. Then after we will discuss different questions. Passive to active. Suppose the house was destroyed by him. So you have to remember that you have to identify the question. Prathame tumko ei gude jinisa dekhibaku padibo. Ei question ta ko tumko identify karibo. Either it is active re achi na passive re achi. Tenu tumko sei ta korbe mark kore padibo. That means after auxiliary verb verb 3 means it is passive verb. And it is very easy to see that by him is there, then you can identify very well it is in passive form. The sentence carries in passive form. Tale jodi seta passive hoyche tale ami ta kon koribo na active koribo. Passive voice re jodi object वैसे जो का सब्जेक्ट एक्टिव वैसे सेटा जो ऑब्जेक्ट वी हैव टू रिमेंबर दैट द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ पैसिव वॉइस इज द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ एक्टिव वॉइस. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द हाउस वाज डिस्टर्ब्ड बाय हिम. This particular line, just you see, by him, it refers to agent. So first, jehetu seti him lag, the agent, indicate kora hai chai agent, tako kena amma koi ti lekhi ro padi ho him. Ei jo, subject hai chai. So, uriya ni rithi ami tako discussion kari ba, the house was destroyed at horror ta, तार द्वारा ध्वंस तेणु से जो हिम अच्छे से आमको सब्जेक्ट मिलेगा हिम दे हाव टू व्हाट व्हाट डिस्ट्रॉयड मीन्स इट कैरीज पास्ट टेंस तेणु आमको ये भर सिंपल पास्ट टेंस लिखना पड़ेगा. It destroyed the house. In reverse way, what do you have to do? It destroyed the house. It is basically going to be the house was destroyed by him. So, in different examples, it is discussed about passive to active. Then active to passive. Suppose another example. He was remarked by his father. So it was in that means in Pacific, because WHO is nothing there, but in positive sentence we have to see and we have to watch that which is in passive form and which is in active form. So just previously I have discussed that if agent is there by his father, like that, then we have to confirm that this is in passive form. तो सही एजेंट अब हमें प्रथम के लिए इसको हिट पता वाज रिपोर्ट में कैसे पास्ट टेंस रच हिज फादर रिपोर्ट इन जहर तो ये ही अच्छी एक्टिवेटा हिम थिले पैसिव रेसिडर यस प्रीवियसली आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड द नेदर एग्जांपल लेट द लेटर बी पोस्टेड It is ensured that it is in passive form because let is there. Any active form there is no let. So let the letter be posted. It is the form in imperative. So any imperative sentence in active verse, I have told you, we have to post a let. So if it is in passive form, then first you have to find what is the verb. Posted because in imperative sentence first the verb is used, the sentence carries verb at first, post then a put the letter. So this is passive to active. Then we will discuss different questions of active to passive. Do you know me? So first of all, we have to discuss that it is in active form because any passive form do, does, did are not allowed. So that we have to do active to passive. Then we have to see and we have to watch that it is an interrogative sentence, especially yes no question. So you have to see the structure of yes no question. First of all, we have to take auxiliary verb. It is in present tense. So in present tense, you have to take is, am, are. So do you know me? In the sentence, object is me. Then the answer is am I known by you? because jehetu object at me subject ele seko I ekibo ebong eta question form ethi varu eta koile mu se question form kore apro means yes no questions other way ei jo yes no questions एटा कम डिफरेंट स्ट्रक्चर है करीब ना एनी क्वेश्चंस सपोज उड स्टेप बाय स्टेप आई मैं एप्लीकेंट करीब करीब ऐसे करूं लक्ष्य करीब डू यू नो मी जदि आम पजिटिव सेंटेंस टा को पजिटिव यस आई नो और नो आई डू नॉट नो My homework, as it is carries present tense, the sentence carries in present tense. We have to take is, am, are according to object. If the object is singular, we have to take each. My homework is to. Questions. go there. So in passive, you are requested not to go there. Or in another way, it can be written that let not there be. So, which is easy just to select. People say that the earth is round. People say that the earth is round. ଏଇଟାକୁ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଆମେ ମେସିପ୍ କରିବା ଏଇ ମେଥଡ଼ରେ କରାଯାଇପାରିବ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ସେଡ୍ ଦାଟ୍ ଏଇଟା ବେଶୀ ଭଲ ନାହିଁ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ସେଡ୍ ଦାଟ୍ ଦେନ୍ Another example, let us see. People say that he is omniscient. So you have to see that according to the structure, it is said that. So we have already discussed different examples and questions according to the structure active to passive and passive to active. Only the last question I am going to discuss for you. Honey is sweet. So actually, this sentence does not carry any object. If we do in passive, it is called quasi passive. Not passive, but it is called quasi passive. Jinko object nahi. Tenu without object re jo baki gula ko passive re just carry karta hai. ତେଣୁ ଆମେ ତାକୁ ଏଇ ଭାବରେ କରିପାରିବା ହନି ଇଜ୍ ସୁଇଟ୍ ହନି ଇଜ୍ ସୁଇଟ୍ So the sentence does not carry any object, but according to that question, it is said that, or it can be solved room. Feels hot. When it is